Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode. I'm not gonna be able to talk very much because my little one is sleeping next to me, but here we are back in Soul Mask. Last time I managed to build a little bit, and now we're probably gonna go hunting and build a bit more. Ain't no pussycat gonna tame me. My sounds are very low because I don't want to wake up the little angel. Can I make that shot? That far?
I got him.
I think the spear is the dopest thing in this one. I was gonna play archer, but the spear is just too savage. Nice, new weapons, new tools. This was not bad at all. Nice. that's really nice. A lot of technologies. You need more of the people to do this. Can I assign this one to do something? Wait, that means something else. Let's see. Is she going? Yep, she did. Nice. Ah, she popped into the building through the wall. Which is not bad. Let's see. I need to let the character rest. I gotta figure out the next equipment and stuff. Oh, I need flint. Yeah, okay. Stone with me. There we go. Okay. Now a bit more nimble. This one over here, yeah, she's trying to become a DJ. In the wood age. Let's see what else we got. Pyramids. I believe it becomes a bit annoying, this bang bang banging over there. Let me see, I gotta build something. Bum, 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 bum. Where is it? Where are the tables? It's gotta be here somewhere, isn't it? Got that, we need this one. Ceramic mold, get out of here. Rough leather, thick rope, and planks. We can make the loom. Bench, let's see. I need flint. I need to go out there and grab a lot of flint. Plank branch. Planks and branches. Planks and branches. I think I used all the branches. Nice. This one's gonna have a lot of work to do. I don't think I have as many materials as it's showing there, but whatever. Join the beat. It's good. Let's see if I have enough. What was it? Here. You stone and flint. What was I trying to do? Build a chest, right? Oh, you need normal planks. Let's try this. Now I understand. So it's okay. tank. Let's see. We're manipulating the menus to see if everything works fine. Ah, it does. So she is making planks now. Oh, I can make the better tools now. I can make hardwood handles and handles, which is nice. Super nice. Nah, I put this together in like 20 minutes after I closed the stream last night, and then I went straight to bed. But this evening I'm not gonna stay very long because I got work tomorrow. I'm feeling a bit better, so I think I'm gonna go back to work from tomorrow morning, so. We'll see, because I've been thinking of moving full time into self-employment and doing online stuff, selling things online, you know, like with my art and things, getting away from working for other people. It's getting a bit boring, annoying, and so on, you know. Yep, let's grab those planks. Yo, where are the other planks? Are you giving them straight to me? What the hell is going on? Ah, there we go. Now, we're gonna build a better box. I think I pressed something wrong. Yeah. There we go. Let's make a box. Did I make two? No. I haven't got any thick rope. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Be my own boss. Do YouTube full time because I like it, you know what I mean? And I like playing these kinds of games, so. We'll see. We'll see how that goes. Okay. Give me another one. So we can deploy this one. Oh, nice. That's way better. I'm gonna keep that one, put that one there. So good. Okay, let's do that. Let's see, what do I need for better gear? If I can make better gear. Oh, I can see everything I can make, but I don't have the tables or the provisions yet. I should have some bone stuff, but I think I need the other table. Which is a bit of a hustle. Leather rope. There we go. We gave her all the other chores. Sorry, love, you're gonna have to do all of them. Let's see. So this. Oh, there we go. So much better with the backpack clean. Let's see now. I got that one. I need a cooking stove. What do I need for this? Ceramic mold. I don't know where I do that. Grinder. A grinder? No. What do I need for that? Sorry, mate. Grinder. Stone. I already have planks. Let's try this. We'll grab everything. We're gonna be super heavy, but it is what it is. All the good stuff. Try again. See what we can make. Ooh, stone throwing axe. That sounds good. So we said we can make a grinder. Okay. Do that. What else? Can't do that one because I don't have ceramic molds. Loom. Thick rope. And I need two more planks. Probably gonna need more after he finishes this, so let's find out. This is the thing with the survival game. Sometimes you just gotta hunker down in the base and do all of this so you can progress even further. You know? Gotta be done. Part of the grind. So we got a grinder for the grind now. Should be good. Snap for the chests. Nice. Nice, nice. Get some of these. They might help. Let's see. Can we make... Thick rope. Let's make some more thick rope. Where are we? No. Not that rope. Oh, what did I do this? I hate the fact that you can't cancel this. I really didn't need that. I guess we'll try them out. This is where you make the mold. You need this spotting table. I'm gonna need to go grab some clay. We know where the water is. I'm gonna unload everything again and go grab some clay so we can progress. This one's doing her job. That's good. Let's put it here. Really? Now you decided? Set. It's stone. Okay. Give me a stone, bro. Give me a rock. Lost the flint. And we can fix it. Bear. Nice. Max it out. Cook meat. Max it out. Sounds really good. This one gives you half of that. Yeah. Doing some house cleaning. That's good, Lotus. You're always keeping busy, always doing something around the house. Some experience. Right, so we need clay. Let's grab ourselves some clay. Wait, I need my spear because I can fix it if I have clay. Give me my spear. That's my spear. Let's see, water source. Gonna go this way. Or this way. This one's closer, so I gotta go behind me actually. They were low level. They weren't very strong. But we did get some interesting stuff from them. I'm gonna eat this. Because from what I know, it's good. I'm gonna take everything. Yeah, that's good. That's really good. Oh, I can't interact with that fire. That's weird. Just a bit weird. Oh. I interact with that in 1 second. Just want to see if there's anything else around here other than stones. Got one more chest. Ooh, some corners. Well, not bad. Not bad. And some clay. Okay, let's see what we got here. When is strength needed? Control. Okay. That's nice. Oh, so you put the mask in and the mask gets upgraded. Just the tip of the iceberg for the lore, you know, because they haven't finished adding everything that they need to into the game. Not everything ties in as well, but it's good. It's not bad. And ceramic molds, two of them, so I can make that straight ahead. Don't need to do much. What's that? Potatoes. Bro, we found potatoes, some salt. No more muscle cramps. Which is not bad. Let me go to the water still, because I want to see if I can find the clay. Figure out what it looks like and so on. Nah, it's good. It means you're a good woman if you're taking care of your house. Or is that another one of them vermins? Get away from me, little vermin. I thought there was another one. Level 10 20 crocodile earlier, it was a bad idea. Bad idea. Let's see, gameplay introduction. What is it saying? Oh no, something. Let's see, I think that's clay. I think this is clay. Let's find out. Yep, that's clay. Gonna do some mining. That everybody else has modified the game so they gain more experience and stuff, but I just want to enjoy the game. I know they're putting out ultimate tutorials for an early access title again, but you know, I can't bother to do that. still find it weird to put ultimate guides out for a game that's not even out. The most hilarious part on it is that they get thousands of views or hundreds of thousands of views on stuff like that. But yeah. Turkey. Come on. I think he's too far. Oh, he's not. From me. I don't know what I'm shooting at because I can't see it. Save the data. There. Oh, another turkey. Okay. Outstanding. Is there something wrong with my character? Idea. It just seems like I keep getting this red prompt for some reason. Ah, that's it. Parrot feathers. Nice, nice. Oh, you can't see much. Especially not now. That was a nice, beautiful headshot. Those fireflies? Nice. Catch them? Oh no. Is a bit weird and a bit stuck. How much HP does he have, Bob? That's it, he's done. know what you are. Tiny capybara. What is attacking me? Didn't I have more arrows? That was weird. Well, we kill ourselves some turkeys. Oh, I can attack underwater. How fast is that thing, yo? Uh-huh. It's too far away.
Okay. That was way too fast.
We really gotta dial in these creatures. Because they're off on the movement by a lot all the time. I think I need a hammer to catch the... The thing is, the fireflies. Figure that out some other time, but it does look nice. Just gotta find a way up. I think I found one. Come on, you know you can do it. Wait, give me a second. So I'm getting anything else? Bamboo or something? Come on, man, this is a different kind of tree. Not. Tiny monkey, tiny whatever it is, Papuchi, Emperor Tamarin, he kind of looks like that. is flint. It's about as good as we can get from here. There's someone there. What the hell? Okay. They respawn. Nice. Armate cabrón. No sabes que le puedo matar, pinche canario. I just went all weird. Proper use of foreign languages. That was a quick respawn on this. This is easily farmable. Oh, I've already done that. Come on, you. How do we... I can't do it again, can I? Already done. I can't take that. Okay. But I got the chests again. It's good. Interesting. We got something different. Sometimes this jungle is so thick you can't see much. You can barely see your own character. There we go. My little one woke up screaming. I think she's really, really hungry. Can you get in? But she's with her mom. She's not alone. So. Let's see. What did I need to make? I can make this one. Which is not bad. Farmland. We need craftsman's bench, hardwood plank, and some more leather, leather rope. It's getting smaller. Oh, nice. Crafting table? What do you need? This is really weird. So I probably don't know how to make them? That's weird. Let's see, what else can we make? We have the planning rack. Don't need it. Let's see what else we need. Don't need this one. I need two more planks. Let's see. Got planks. This one. Those. There we go. We make the planks. I left them there. Typical for me to do stuff like that. The loom. The potting table. Fertilizer bucket. Lantern rope. Can I make leather rope somehow? Stick rope there. Let's do one of these. So the loom or the potting table. Try both. Potting table, or am I missing planks? I can make more planks, it's not a problem. This one now? Now with this.
You yell when you're hungry. Yep, yep. I think everybody would do that. Depends how hungry you are. I think she's got one of those growth spurs and she's like cluster feeding and stuff. It's just like at 6 weeks they have one of those things. She's not cooperating. Yeah, we gotta increase the dosage, more love. Because there's nothing else much you can do. They gotta go through these things and colics and all sorts of stuff. She goes. Now, make the potting table. Then we need a fertilizer bucket. And craftsman's bench, where we need more leather rope, which I haven't figured out yet. Okay, that was weird. Finally. Get the craftsman's bench. Now we can see what we can make. Maybe some bone weaponry and armor. Not be bad. I'll make one. Oh, I need some wooden handles. I'll be right back. Massive one, massive number two. Total explosion, so that's why she was upset. But now everything is alright. Let's see. I guess I gotta go chop some more stuff. Beast fuzz. We got a lot of beast fuzz. Okay, let's chop some more trees down. Like in Valheim, the trees do not hit you on the head. You don't go bump. Which is okay with me. Let's see. Wood handle. What's that? Close that. Close that. Okay. Operator, there you go. doing? Stop you. The minion is getting on the table and trying to craft planks. Which is not bad. It's a good thing. The problem is I just need some of these wooden handles. So I can make the next gear. Let's go have a look. What we can do? Not this. This one. Hey, but wait, where's this good spear, bro? Is that all you got? Didn't I? Of course I did. Good, it's not bad. That one there. This 100%, I need 10 stone. Okay, that's not an issue. See her stats. No, bro, not that. This one. Gotta give her a good name. Let's think about it. Lotus, give this lady a name. So I'll let you name her. Thank you.
PvP these.
Sophia, yes, I like Sophia. Sophia is good. Sophia. What is it? The goddess of knowledge, right? Of wisdom. We'll go with that. It's a good name. The remark is too long. Very wise. She is very wise because the moment I put down a bonfire, she joined me. There we go. Thank you, Lotus. Her name will now be Sophia. When we get the special table, we save her so that they can't kill her. Hey, what can we make? The crop vines. Okay. We have more weapons, right? I left it on the table again. Yes, I did. These ones came out blue. We got a better axe, which is not bad. That one. And this one, which we replaced. Something else. Okay, not bad. Let's see. What's the problem with the stone, bro? Gotta put this one down. Zero. I gotta figure out with the... Oh, that's big. Come on, you put it on the other side. That's what I mean. Aha, there we go. It's not bad. Water tank, rainwater collector, that's sweet. We got some very interesting stuff. Which is not bad. No, I haven't gone back to the PAL world, but I will in the future. I think they've released a massive update. I'm not really pushing PAL world too much because I like the game and I want to play it when it's out. Plus, everybody else is spamming YouTube with PAL world content, so there's no point. I need a better shield and a better spear. Try my luck, see if I can get an epic stone spear. Seven. And get more vines. But those are like extra optional materials, right? It's really weird. Useful bug net. There you go. Told you we needed something special to catch the fireflies. There it is. Epic. Yeah, that's dope. Door bleeds. Bleed sword. Pathetic ram. Don't think I need that one. There's a lot of stuff in here. Let's see this one. I'm very low on the awareness. These I already have. Can we get anything else? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Right there on as well. Next step I need awareness strength 15, so we gotta do a bit more hunting, but I think I can get the weapons now. Where are they? Where are the weapons, bro? I don't understand, it doesn't make sense. I'm missing something. I don't understand. Go hunt something. Not the food, bro. Things at a growing level. Ah! And something else over there. There's something over there. Well, it should have better speeds. Connected it straight to it. Is it like a good router? I was thinking of grabbing one of them Asus gaming ones, routers. What are you? game looks beautiful. Gotta go that way. It's night. I'm gonna get back to the thingy. Is that capybaras? Capybaras are fine. I think this is flint, but I'm still gonna try it. The flint clay. Let's try and say clay. Let's grab some more of it. Birds? Are you serious? That was very interesting. Again, what is it with the birds, bro? Four. Tapir, we don't care about the tapirs. You guys wanna fight? Why? Why? It didn't make any sense. I didn't attack you. Previous ones were friendly. That was weird. Going the wrong way again, am I not? Of course I am. I got distracted. think the game could really benefit from a slide. You know, you're running from shift, press control, get the character to go into a slide. That would have been nice. How do you get inside? I still need two more levels to progress. But I think that's gonna be it for this evening. I have already unlocked a lot of stuff. This one, I don't understand why I can't actually make them. Assuming I may need some other stuff. Let's try and push one more level. See if that solves that problem. I'm not so sure. I'll give it 5 more minutes. See if that changes anything. I think a jaguar would be nice to kill right now. Get some experience. Too little experience. I gotta get bigger targets than this. So yeah, we're gonna be doing that tomorrow. We're gonna progress tomorrow from here. Because it's getting late. I got work tomorrow morning. Who knows? Maybe tomorrow evening I'll stream again. Shall we go at it again? I like the bow, it's not bad, but I just think the spear is so much more interesting. But yeah, the bow is nice. It feels good, it feels very... It's not perfect, but it feels very responsive. There are some interesting talents for the bow. Yeah, tell me about it. I don't like it either. But there's nothing we can do. We gotta work. I have to work for a few more months. We'll see. Till I can just focus on this, maybe. We'll see how it progresses. That's another reason for people to hit that subscribe button. You know what I mean? So I can do more content. And with that would come more streams, more tutorials, more stuff. But no ultimate tutorials for early access games. That's just disrespectful. Anyway. It was nice talking to you, Lotus. Thanks for tuning in. Ciao, see you in the next one. Have a nice day. Evening, I'm assuming. That's it from me. Have a nice evening, everybody. I'll see you in the next one.